I've been locked up under the care and jurisdiction of the Illinois Department of Corrections since 1996, following my conviction for capital murder that occurred in 1994 in Waukegan, Illinois. Since that period of time, after serving 16 years, DNA evidence have served to exonerate me, and I've been given a certificate of innocence as a result. I remain incarcerated on a separate charge of armed robbery, for which I received 60 years for, and I am currently with my attorneys working on having that broken down to time considered served. I also have an unrelated case over in Cleveland, Ohio, which is also another murder case, which I maintain I'm innocent of, and that's the result of a coerced confession that was obtained by four Waukegan police detectives in Waukegan. I was made to confess to several crimes that I did not commit as a result of physical violence, threats, intimidation, and my interrogation took place in an isolated area of the Waukegan police station. This went on for hours and hours, but I would try to go to sleep. I would have water thrown in my face. I'd be snatched up off my feet. I'd be slammed against the wall, and I was struck with the palm of the hand, with this middle bone is upside the head, hit in the stomach, held in full Nelson, and forcibly, my mouth would be forced open with the web of a police officer's hand, and I'd be held up against his throat and thrown against the wall numerous times. So it was hell for me, and I was frightened most of the time. Police refused to videotape my interrogation, and it was not till after the fact in which they had me read their prepared statements that I had signed in order to avoid further punishment from the police. Hopefully, I would like to return to college to finish my master's degree in public administration and to remain in school till I obtain my doctorate. And I would like to utilize my own life experiences, particularly with the criminal justice system, to work with adolescents and deter them from life of criminality, especially a lot of the black-on-black crime, with so many of our black youth being lost to homicides in the streets nowadays. Okay.
Thank you, James. I appreciate it.
Thank you very much. Get back where you're going safely.
All right.
Thank you for your time.
All right.
Okay.
All right. Well, we're going to take care of your food for you.
Okay.